This is one normally done in 6-string, but I actually prefer doing it on 12-string lately. It's an excuse to use this thing. I've had it for a while, and I'm bringing it on tour because this is a tour done basically driving. There's no flying. So if I fly overseas and I want to bring 4 guitars, that's like sometimes more than the cost of the plane ticket itself, just to check these things underneath. So the promoters in Europe say, just pick 2. 1 preferably. This thing's a bit louder. Thank you.